said and done, they're cranking out about 3,300 horsepower here in our super stock diesel truck class. So Chase Eller out of the state of Tennessee, going to be our test puller over on the super stock diesel truck side.
Specialties did the tin work and such on this one originally, and they bought it and changed the side panel a little bit on it, and put their own setup in it, and running strong ever since.
Come to its knees unless you're Hillsborough.
on that one, or injector, or both.
All right, guys, back down here in the winner's circle. We got a winner.
That's good enough for second place right now.